Look out there. Out there is the perfect lap. You see it?
I think so.
Most people can't.
Carroll Shelby.
Maybe.
Lee Iacocca, Ford Motor.
Suppose Henry Ford II wanted to build the greatest race car the world's ever seen to win the 24 hours of Le Mans. What's it take?
Well, it takes something money can't buy.
Money can buy speed.
What in about speed?
We need a pure racer behind the wheel of your car. That's Ken Miles.
I don't trust him an inch.
We heard he's difficult.
No, Ken's a puppy dog.
No. Whatever it is, Shell, no.
Trust me.
You're gonna build a car to beat Ferrari with a Ford.
Correct.
And how long did you tell them that you needed? 200-300 years?
90 days.
This isn't the first time Ford Motors has gone to war. We know how to do more than push paper. Go ahead, Carroll. Go to war.
Thank you, sir.
Do you think you can beat Ferrari?
I can try.
We're lighter, we're faster. That don't work, we're nastier.
We're gonna make history.
You ready?
I was born ready, Mr. Shelby. Hit it.
Ha ha ha.